Start underground. Nearly 20 workers with Elon Musk's boring company say they were chemically burned working on the Loop project.
A complaint filed with OSHA reports workers say the tunnel was lined with sludge with no access to showers. These photos appear to show that sludge. Now, the report claims an even larger spill happened after these photos were taken. The boring company disputes the findings but is facing more than $100,000 in fines.